Hi YouTube, I just wanted to do a quick video of my piercings, which ones I've had, which ones I have. Right, first of all, I have my lobe piercings. Had them done 4 times. And they don't really hurt that much. I've also got a helix piercing. I felt that didn't really hurt when I had it pierced, but it took ages to heal, like about 6 months. It's still in the healing process. I also had my snug done, but I don't have that anymore because it didn't really heal properly. I had it in 4 months and there was still lumpy in that, so I had to take it out. And then I have my rook done. I've had that since December, so like 3 months, and it's healed quite well, I reckon. And I thought that the rook was the most painful piercing out of the whole 3 cartilage ones. So if you want to ask me any questions, I'll do my best to answer. And please do note, I'm not a professional piercer. It's my experience. And yeah, leave me a video response with any questions or what piercings you have or whatever. Bye!